from the 24 now. Here's a second and five. Off of play action. Here's Stafford. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
I see the surprise in your face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion-wise way up. Not that time. On third down, here's a run by Akers. And a pretty nice tackle there, ranging up from his free safety spot as he'll stop him about a yard short. It's a pickup of four, but they're still a yard short here with fourth down forthcoming. But a good
oftentimes, leverage is the key to everything. Defensive line not getting turned, all the other guys making sure they're in the right spot. And on that play, they were able to stop him short of the first down.
And they're knocking on the door now. As a good run there, they're going to take this to about the 10-yard line. The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down. Open man is Higbee, the tight end. So just 3 yards on the back and down. Throwing is Stafford. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down. This offense so far on third down, they're at 50%, 4 for 8. This is third and 7. Stafford now to throw. To the back of the end zone, but too high. Over everybody and incomplete. So decision time now, because a field goal keeps it a one-score game. What are you thinking?
Okay. Chat. Did you perform? Wait, why did you finish before, huh? Pay in. Hi, I'm a boy. Put him plugging down for a minute. Move over here. Hot. Clean the car for a minute.
Hi.
Hi, chat.
Hi, chat.